Great one. The most incredibly disciplined fiddle player, and he'd be tuning. He'd go, that's close enough. You know what Master said when I asked him? I said, man, what was it like to be a bluegrass boy back in those days? He said, you know, Pete, drive all night, shave in cold water, get up there on stage, raise your hand up high and smile. That's the old school. And I guarantee you there's been plenty of that music played here. Back in the 50s, the Stanley Brothers, Jim and Jesse, they were all here. So I've asked Daryl if he'd grace us with a tune that Vassar wrote called The Lonesome Fiddle Blues.